Leo Lyons was a professional footballer and head coach who played for 8 seasons from 1908 to 1915. Lyons was born on March 11, 1892 in Fairport, New York. Over 8 seasons, Lyons played for the Rochester Jeffersons. He was named co-founder of the National Football League. He passed away on May 18, 1976 in Rochester, New York.